Hey guys, it's Megan and Margaret. We're here with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Into the Future, and we start the episode by Stella taking deep breaths as usual, because she always wakes up feeling unstable and feeling out of sorts, and that's what we do. And I know Spark is like tapping her foot, waiting for Stella to get the hell out of the way. To get out of her way. So that's what we will be doing. Mm-hmm. And then she will have some breakfast and eat some grapes this morning, because grapes are delicious, and that is what Nick ate, and that is what I want her to eat as well. So Nick is actually gonna do something. I don't know. Let's have him actually put down his thing. Let's actually check messages, but I'm going to take his online dating profile off. Oh, it's spooky day today. Oh, Piper. Huh, we could accept a request actually. Sammy, no bye. But I want to see who Piper is before I take the thing down. Let's see, we know her, right? Like, oh, that's who she is. Okay, let's actually, no, it's too early for anything. Aw, she seems friendly. Okay, well, whatever. Anyway, I'm gonna take it down, I guess, right now. So let's remove our profile. Oh, he broke the computer as well. Beautiful. Oh yes, she's already gonna reassemble the components, great. We still know her. We might forget about her soon, but I mean, oh well. I don't know. Go, like, talk with your sister or something. No, she's gonna eat leftover crepes, and so can you. I will have him actually wake up, use the bathroom, and take a bath as well, and then eat leftover crepes and get ready for the day, because today is going to be an interesting day. We're not gonna throw a feast party or anything like that because it's spooky day. Not gonna throw any costume party, but we are going to travel to the normal future. Excuse the dog barking in the background. Dogs like to bark, what can I say? All right, so Nick Cooper just loves playing these video games, I swear. He really, really does, and I'll let him do it. Fine, I'm okay with it. What does she need to do? Yeah, she has some rocks, so let's sell the space rock. And then let's, supernovium. Look at that smelted in the future, because it looks awesome. Wait, there's one more thing, the iron. Look at that smelted later, too. In the future, but maybe, I don't know if this will be true or not. Possibly, I think if we get smelted in the present, maybe it will arrive to us in the future. It would make sense if they would do that. Like, why would they not, you know? I don't know. Let's have her clean up the plates, because that's what she's programmed to do, so let's have her do it. And actually, Stella did not take a shower, so I'm going to have her, did not take a bath. I know she did. Oopsie, I guess she did. I will have her, though, just stand here and wait for the guys to be ready. He's almost done. All he has to do is just eat some cereal. He's taking forever, though. Alright, read your book, then. Okay. We're gonna head off soon. There we go. He is finally done. Clean up after yourself, buddy. Oh, no, she just finished making some key lime pie. Oh, my God, the leftovers. The amount of leftovers that we have. Oh, boy. Finish reading your book. There you go. Lovely. Okay, let's have her... Actually, what do we need? Reset the time continuum? Interesting. No. Okay, let's go ahead and travel to the future. Yes. Wait, stop. Wait, travel to the future with everyone. That's much better. Yes, I would love to take these Sims through the portal with me. Awesome. And to there, we head off, I guess. I will pick up... when we are at Oasis Landing. And we are here back in the normal future, and I get it now. Okay, so we have to reset the time continuum to actually get rid of all the rainbows and get rid of the space, the meteor shower. So I understand now, because of the rainbow, because of the seeing the space showers, but we need to have level 10 in order to have that. So to get rid of all the dirtiness and stuff, because we visited so many futures. All right. But first things first, we are going to, we are going to choose a land, a plot of land, our home lot, I guess we'll call it, to have while we live here in the future. So even though we travel to this future, we really still have the mix of the other two. So, they are coming. Where are they? They shall be here. Not here, but at the other place. Guys, where are you? Or maybe they'll teleport here. Yeah, I guess they will. All right. Enough with their descendants. Awesome. Oh, actually, Richard has descendants too. Where does his descendants live? Oh my God. Where do they live? I wonder. Maybe if they had like a child and their child would obviously be rich after their parents, they move into a rich home just like Richards live in. So that's interesting. So your old descendants lived the way they always would live. But since Richard has joined our household that is a rich, his descendants are pretty wealthy themselves and live in this gorgeous house. Maybe we can visit them, the Irwin's descendants household. We'll visit them a little bit later. It's, you know what? We could actually visit them now. Yes, let's visit them. All right, and the other two, I'll give them something to do for the time being. Let's not scan him, or let's not be scanned. Let's have him go upstairs. Let's assign a trade chip and an NI. I don't remember where he left off. I think he actually couldn't do either of them, but I'm just gonna do it just to see. Just gonna check. And oh, our squirrels and our chipmunks, mainly chipmunks though. Is that a squirrel? Two squirrels. So many chipmunks. So many. Just five chipmunks. Two squirrels. So many animals. Alright, let's have Stella do something beneficial for once. And let's have her smelt these irons here. Oh, okay. Oh yeah. Smelt the supernovium and smelt the iron. Okay, the metals are smelted. Are going to be smelted. Okay, after that, let's have What can she do? She needs to experience all alternate futures and be honored with the legacy statue. So that means that she has to be best friends with him. So invite Emmett over. Let's see if we can get that legacy statue. Let's see if it's true. Okay, clean Garrett. Okay, you can have fun, actually. Do whatever you please. All right, what's Nick doing? This thing, Stella is inviting him over. Okay, we'll wait till he comes over. And, he's sitting in the car, the Zephyr, heading over to his descendants' homes. Look at those guys. All right, it loaded in. All right, heading over there. Love this thing. So cool. Still heading over there. It's a bit far away, I seem. It looks like. Great view, though. Awesome view. We're getting close. Yes. There you go. Gonna get off here. Ooh, super laggy. Alright, yes, he discovered all the trait chip schematics. I see. Look at his new future clothes that he's rocking. Amazing. Alright, let's head over there. Okay, so this is his descendant's home, and let's get to meet them all. Alright, okay, he discovered everything. So let me just have Nick actually just read his book. Yeah, Bob Building, Case of Uprising. Alright. Oh, who is this? Lara Landgraab. What? What a minute. I'm sorry, are we at the wrong house? Ask to stay over, can we visit it? Lara Landgraab actually got out of it. Can we not? Can we just visit them? Is anyone home? Anyone? Anyone at all? Please. Hug long lost descendant. Ah! Little granny. Let's hug her if she would ever come out. She just grasped the basics of logic. Oh, there she is. She wore a cute little dress in the picture, but now she's wearing this handy woman outfit. Oh, it's so cute. Hillary Irwin. Aw, family ties. Oh, he wants to mooch a few simoleons from Hillary. No, stop it. Search for stellar activity. Stellar, like Stella. Oh, there's a dress. Oh boy, she does not match. But that's okay. Mooch small money. No, stop it. You just met her. Joke about minuscule descendant family. Oh, really? It's a really small family of his, apparently. Maybe it has to do with how small their family is now. Joke about, what are we doing? Oh, she doesn't like it. Richard Irwin's descendants are minuscule because of the traits that they have been bred into his family over generations. Oh, like commitment issues. Oh, that makes sense. Richard Irwin's life choices created a legacy that resulted in descendants being prosperous. He could start a new legacy by changing his straits, household funds, and owned real estate. Yeah, but we changed our household funds before and did not change anything. So in his case, it's about his traits. Yeah, see, still going on the meteor showers, I see. Tell a funny story. Just get to know. Chat, compliment her home, flatter. At least they're wealthy, but a very small family. She's the only one there. Hugged her again. Oh, a fire has started on her home lot. Oh boy, probably because of the meteor. Oh my god. Stella is singed. Oh my god, she has to run. Hurry up and cleanse yourself. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah, she's right in the middle of it all. Oh god, how crazy. All right, get over here. You can't even power cleanse yourself. Do you really need a shower to get rid of the singeing? You can't, like... All right, I guess I have to buy them a shower. Oh, I can't. Of course. Of course. No. Okay. Go ahead and... I can't even sit. Fine. Because it's a fire, probably. All right. Well, let's have her go downstairs and, I guess take care of this fire. I don't know. Extinguish the flames. He's just reading his book. As calm as ever. You can extinguish the fires too. Why not? Help out. Do help. Oh, there we go. Awesome. Nick was even there. Oh, we got 191 simoleons from the fire damages. Okay, whatever. Well, as you could see, it's very damaged. Okay, let's have her collect all the stuff. Collect. Collect that. Nick, you can go back to reading. We don't need your help here. Collect. We got this under control. Bunch of space rocks that we can cash in. For a bunch of simoleons that we don't need, but it's not a problem to have. Not at all. Okay, we have no mail. Okay, Nick Cooper, he's reacting to it. Can you clean this up? No, you cannot. Okay, so continue reading the book. And then, Spark, I don't know, just relax, chill, I guess. Can't really clean any of it. Interesting. All right, that's cool. Pretty cool. She's finding a bunch of these stuff, these rocks. I will have her analyze space rocks, analyze all those. And then after that, go over here and... Oh, she needs to improve it, the power cleanse. Okay, we'll have her just take the regular cleanse. Wow, a bunch of stuff. So we're going to sell this one for 6,000 simoleons. Crazy, 300 simoleons. 125, 26, 80, 268. Copper could be smelted. And this is 20. Great. Time remote control. Interesting. Alright, so. We invited the guy over, but he's not here. Maybe he left. Maybe he just never came over. I don't know. I'm not really sure. but she's cleansing herself. Let's see. Okay, awesome. Nick Hoopoo's late for work. What? Uh-oh. We gotta go. He is so bad. That's right. When we arrived, it was his time to go to work. Oh my god, he is so late for work. I totally forgot. If he doesn't get demoted, oh my god. Wow, his boss will hate him after this. Is he heading to work? Nope. Nuh-uh. Work hard, please. Oh my god, his work is gonna end soon. It's already ended. Nick doesn't fix his work performance soon. He'll face disciplinary action. All right, he's working hard. Then he's gonna go home back on his little scooter thing. He wants to earn a promotion. Ha ha ha, that's funny. That's real funny, Nick. Oh god. All right, he earned 26 simoleons. That's pretty sad. He doesn't need a job, but I would love him to have this one, but it doesn't seem like it's going pretty well. Yeah. All right, well, let's have him go home and then just have dinner, have yourself some, actually just serve dinner, serve mac and cheese, have everyone grab a plate. Okay, the Descendant is awesome, but I think we're gonna go back home and not buy a stove and not go to the spa. And stellar activity, I don't know. But we're gonna say goodbye. Hillary thinks Richard is being friendly. Aww. All right, let's say goodbye to her since we've been chatting all day. Can we? I don't know, let's hug her then as a goodbye thing. Aw, bye. All right, peace. We're gonna go back to our house now. Need some dinner and then go to bed after that. Sounds good. All right, cool. So let's grab some mac and cheese. They're already eating. Oh, I see we have other food here. We have a choice of firecracker tofu that Stella make, and Nick actually make firecracker shrimp as along with the mac and cheese. Interesting. Very interesting. Well, I guess, oh wow, they made what they made. Wow, they just made food from themselves after I had Nick make the mac and cheese. Thank you for deciding for yourself, guys. Interesting. All right, I guess they wanted something spicy today. Well, that's what you get, Nick. Go to bed then after that. Okay, Richard, after you're done with that, you can just head over to this bathroom over here on the second floor. We're never on this floor ever, so why not use this bathroom for once? And then after that, head to bed. He didn't want to wash the dishes, so hopefully he does after himself, since that's what he wants to do. Yes, he does. Awesome. Stella's outside, attracting more space rocks, but Spark is actually pretty upset that he cleaned the plate after himself. That's something new. These Sims don't like doing that. Unless they're clean. Unless they're neat. Did we even check out his traits? I don't know. Flirty, yeah, we did. Commitment issues, neat, smoozer, and mooch. Smoozer. Okay. Favorites, dim sum, spice berry, pop music. Nice. Alright. Cool, after that. Stella, are you heading to bed? Yes, she is. Cool. She wants to woohoo with him. So you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna woohoo on the bed. Mm-hmm. And they're gonna try for a kid, because that is what I want them to do. And actually, I totally said they were gonna get married, but... Oh wait, it was Nick's job to get married. We didn't even invite Marisol over. Okay, so we'll get her lifetime wish. Then we'll go back and reset the time continuum. That's what I will try to do. But she needs to be level 10 in this advanced ecology skill, which she is almost there. Okay, we're going to try doing that. And then we're going to go back home. Okay, so that's the plan. That is definitely the plan. Okay. I guess maybe we have to reset the time continuum. And then they'll get... Their descendants will probably move into different homes because of their household change. I think that's the thing. Okay, that makes sense. All right. Oh, not time for bed yet. Wake up. Your girl is waiting for you. I guess they won't get a shared dream with Stella. You know what was better than a woohooing, because they can't even woohoo right now? Let's share a dream about family. Ooh, Miguel, see that? This is so cute. They are both sharing a dream about family. Oh, bad dream. Ooh, he wants a girl. She's dreaming about a boy. Stir crazy. Both being stir crazy from having a family. Boy, labor. Girl, in labor, party animal, family, just social groups. They're not gonna have any friends anymore. Not that they have any friends now, but after the kid, it's gonna be hectic. Fun. All right, I'm going to speed this up, I guess. Is she going? No, she took it to Garrett's. I know that when she was like, it was nighttime and I was waiting for the Sims to wake up, she had this interaction or this wish that she wants to have another sprite socialize with another sprite. So investigate mysterious anomaly. What? Anomaly. So aliens can be in the future and your Simbots can actually be abducted by them. What? Plot twist. I'm sorry. What? Oh no, Spark is getting abducted. I cannot. Is she gonna come back pregnant? That's impossible. Simbots can't have kids. But she'll have a great adventure, apparently. Oh my god. That is amazing. That's brilliant. Wow. How great. I didn't know aliens were in the future. But I mean, if they're in the past, they can be in the future. Uh-oh, it looks like Spark was abducted by an alien. Hopefully they were friendly. Uh-oh, bad moodlet abducted. Spark can't help but feel a little probed. What happened up there? It's bad she can't get pregnant. Alright, I'll have her actually recharge and hopefully forget about this. Fly around with someone. Oh, that's so cute. We'll make her another Simbot soon. After all the weddings and stuff, I think. We'll have Nick get back on that. Definitely. Maybe he can make one increase his skill, actually. I think two Simbots is too much right now. After those awful dreams, Richard isn't sure whether he really values family. Oh my god. No, one might say he dislikes children at the moment. Please, stop it. He cannot dislike children. He woke up after a bad dream. No, join Stella's dream about family. She's having a bad dream. No, stop it. Stop it. Join Richard's dream about family. You need to have a good dream and you need to love children. How do you make this go away? Having bad dreams? Stop having bad dream. Influence dream. Ooh, okay. Decorate in pastels. Can we do that? Okay, skip reunion for surfing. Cookies for dinner. Cookies for dinner. Melt cheese over broccoli. We're holiday themed. I don't think we want to adopt the vicious dogs. Okay, wow. Still bad dream. Oh. Sucks. They both dislike children. And her carpool's gonna come in an hour. Oh, come on. Stop it. Construct white picket fence. That's the best. Ah, she still dislikes children. Oh, great. Now they both hate children. Ah, maybe we could try again. That sucks. Why do they always have bad dreams? I hate that. Okay. Have yourself a quickie cleanse. And I will have him actually maybe get a job. No, I'll have him stay home. Have a quickie cleanse as well. And then Nick, he's actually reading his book, but I will have him go upstairs and just wait out here until she's done cleansing herself. I guess she is done. All right, power cleanse then. Yeah, okay, go to work. Oh, yes. Go to work. Didn't mean to cancel that out. I don't want you to have a bad performance either, just like Nick. Wow, a day and 4 hours. Really need to get back into shape after that terrible, terrible day. Wow, that was awful. Performance is crazy. Okay, let's have him go downstairs and actually grab a plate of macaroni and cheese. That's what I wanted them to eat last night, but they didn't. So that's what they will be eating now. Standing quality. Okay, Stella's hard work and effort has paid off the tune of a permanent extra 4 simoleon raise. That's amazing for her. All right, let's actually have her just hang out at Planetarium. No, wait. Oh, she needs to have Haynes single. She should not be romantically involved with anymore. We have to end that off. So I think, wow, her coworkers pretty much don't like her. She has a lot of them though, which is great, but they don't really like her, and neither does her boss. So we're gonna compliment her boss today because it's one person. It'll be faster to get to know him than like 4 others. So we'll do that in the next episode, and then we'll stay here for another day, hopefully get to know Emmett, get Nick's promotion, get his performance to increase, have him increase his skill, his, you know, Simbot, the botting skill, what is it called? Oh my god, Simbot making skill thing, you know what I mean, you know what I'm talking about. And also increase Stella's advanced technology skill, and that's awesome. And we'll put one of these butterflies out right here. Just put it right there. Oh, it's so pretty. Alright, and that'll be awesome. Then we'll go back to the present eventually and reset the time continuum. And that'll be great. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to give it a like. Don't forget to believe in yourself. I love you guys so much. I will have to quickly check the mail. And I will see you guys very soon. Game on and goodbye. After him getting the mail. Awesome, iron ingots and a bunch of stuff. Let's sell these before we go. Supernovium ingot for 7,815 simoleons. That is awesome. All right, goodbye, guys.